got wandering eyes. Not to say she got walk around in sheep, but I'm just, I'll be doggone. Baby, y'all walk, Thais, baby, walk around here, I'm talking about like, I'm about to be all in my flesh real quick. Honey, I'm talking about, baby, I'm talking about just dick all eyes. Baby, I'm just saying. When do we get in our spirit that we don't want to show our flesh? I'm just saying. When do we get in our spirit that we don't want to be showing flesh? Like, when do we get in our spirit that I don't want nobody looking at me in my, for my body? You know what I'm saying? Y'all women purposely. And I'm going to talk to y'all women for a second. Y'all women purposely buy clothes because you know somebody going to be looking at you. Why? Because in your spirit, I don't care married or not, you still want the attention of somebody else. You still want the attention of somebody else. Period. You got a whole husband, but you still want the deacon's attention. Yeah, you do. You still want the deacon's attention. And quiet as kept, you trying to get Sister Mary's attention too. Oh, baby, don't. Let's not even talk about the men. Baby, y'all pants be so daggone tight. First of all, I should not see how long or small your meat is. Again, period. I should not see how long or short your meat is and how big your bones are. And baby, please don't start dancing. But I should not see the crack and how juicy your booty cheeks are.